Guess you're the new owner. What are you, mob, cartel? You don't look Mexican. Anywho, I guess you better get on with the things are gonna change around here crap. Maybe threaten one of the drivers. Go steady on Ted over there. He's just had his hernia fixed.
Well, yeah, things are gonna change around here, lady.
Oh, crap, Sonny. Might as well leave this to me. I've been doing this for years.
Now, here's this. We are now under new management, and things are gonna change around here again. Our new management team.
Which gang are you?
Well, I'm not part of any gang, actually.
What's your goddamn name, kid?
Vercetti. Tommy Vercetti.
Our new management, the Vercetti gang, is gonna make sure we get no trouble. Capiche? Out.
Did you like the capiche? I like the capiche. So this is how it's worked in the past. We run the firm as usual. If we get any trouble from rival firms, you beat the crap out of them. Then they beat the crap out of us. Then you beat the crap out of them, etc., etc. You got it?
Yeah, I guess.
Just grab a taxi from the garage if you feel like jumping in.
Okay, we got a high-class fare needs to pick it up from Starfish Island. Any takers?
Tommy here, I'll take it.
Domestobot!
Domestobot, he's 3 foot high, he only says 10 phrases. He's the friend you've always dreamed of. Order Domestobot today.
Hello, I am Fernando Martinez. I think by now you know I am an emotional kind of guy. People stop me in the street and say, Fernando, what the hell is wrong with me? Silk shirt, hairy chest, enough aftershave to drown a household pet, but I still cannot get a woman. I tell them, you are an ignorant fool. Without the symbol of power and fertility around your neck, what kind of woman is going to respect you? That is why I have teamed up with Medallion Man, the shop for medallion needs. Medallion Man caters to all levels of masculinity, for the strong, silent type, and
This is my fare. Back off, asshole.
Be said. Even singing medallions for the Casanova. Who knows? Music is the food of love. Hollow drains, outhouses, diapers, whatever your interest, we've got the medallion for you. Don't forget, everyone knows if you can support a medallion, you can support a family.
Come on, get in, quick.
Okay, just please don't hurt me.
A thousand.